Okay, much better. Now, what is down in here? This is where I think I'm starting to get more of the Zelda vibe, because this is like a lot more explorable and so on than God of War. At least I think it is. Lifestone Shard, that's definitely God of War. Click 4 shards, create a lifestone, increase War's maximum health. That is definitely like a God of War type thing. But then again, you could also say it's like the pieces of heart, so I don't know. Let's get up out of here. Okay. Come on, let me out. There we go. Oh, I thought you were dead. I thought that was just decoration. I didn't realize they were actual enemies there. Oh well. They're dead now. And up we go. Gotta deal with more of them though. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now, few things I still haven't figured out. How the hell do I get over here? Because there's no way I can just jump that gap. I don't even know how the hell to get to that thing, whatever it is. Yeah, we can't jump up there. So, I mean, the only thing we can do is continue through here. That's health. We don't need health right now. Slam that door open. Continue down this next hallway. And through here. Okay, Scalding Gallow. What exactly this is, I don't know, but we'll find out. Ah, no! You're supposed to jump that. Why didn't you jump that? Hey, these guys are familiar. They're from the prologue bit. I think. Okay, let's try this again. This time, don't jump too early and jump at the correct place. There we go. Now we get more currency that way. Do not know what that is over there or how I'm supposed to get there. Let's deal with enemies first. Enemies are always a good priority to deal with. There we go. He's dropped into a pit of fire. Okay. Now how am I supposed to get up there? Come on. Oh, this isn't working. Okay, can I climb? No, I can't climb that. And I don't think... Can I jump to it from here? Don't think I can. No, so I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. Well then, I guess we just continue on. There we go. There we go. Kill that guy a little bit more brutally. Come on, I'm pressing. I picked up the wrong damn thing, is what happened. I accidentally picked up that pipe. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah. We're supposed to go down the center, I think, so let's go down this side path. See what's down this way. Maybe we'll find more pieces of lifestone while killing demons. There we go. Okay, awesome. Okay, we cannot go that way, but there are some demons down there, so let's go ahead and kill them. But you gotta remember, guys, we're on Holy War here. It's our job to kill demons. And angels, but mostly demons. At least right now, it's mostly demons. But yeah. Whatever that is, cannot get through it as of yet. then what's up over here? You know, this game does feel a lot more open than God of War. But not quite as open as a Legend of Zelda game, for some reason. What is in here? What is that thing that I can't... It's like up in the air, can't do anything about it. I don't know. However, it looks like this is one of those... Yes, it's a Volgrim location. Okay, that's what that is, Volgrim location. Let's talk to Volgrim. Weapon Master. Boost damage inflicted by weapons attack. Well, these are all items. I don't want that. Yeah, I think let's get the scythe. Maybe. I don't know. Wrath attacks, sword attacks. Is there anything that would have allowed us... I don't know. No, I'm not seeing anything. Let's see.
Let me know if I can help.
Oh, you gotta slot that. Okay. I don't really know what that does, but... apparently we're carrying as many life essences as we can right now. Okay, I think we're just gonna go with the scythe for now. There we go. We've got the scythe. Which means we can now start getting all the combos for it. Switch. But there's nothing on there. No, it's Y to switch. Oh wait, no, the scythe, okay. Okay, okay, so that's my Y attack then. So I can kind of flip between them depending on which button I press. Okay. That's more understandable. A lot easier, I think. Still probably... Ooh, that is nice. Still probably end up using a sword most of the time, but that scythe is nice. I think in Darksiders 2, your main weapon is a scythe because you're playing as Death. There we go. Awesome, okay. Now, whatever the hell this is... Yeah, I can't get through it. So we're gonna have to go back around because we do not want to drop down there. No, we do not want to drop down there. So we kind of gotta go the long way back around. But, I say this was worth it. Because we picked up some more money, some more souls, and we've got a new weapon to toy around with. I still don't know how we're supposed to get to that orange thing up there, and the chest that's up there either. Just these items that we are at, these abilities we need, but we don't have. At least as of yet.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Okay. Ooh, ow. We got a boss battle here. Damn, not good. There we go. Back, there we go. Back! Ah, wrong button. Okay. Yeah, I lost my focus on him for a second because I want to try to take out his minions a little bit. There we go. One more down. Another one down. One more down, and he's got one more minion. Okay. Damn, ow. Gotta keep trying to remember to dodge. Youch. Brought his minions back really quickly. And he's defending right now. That's all he's doing is defending when his minions are here. Ow, not good. There we go. Damn, ow. That hurts. Because now we're on our last health bar. But we can attack this guy now. Ow, as long as he doesn't do that. Come on. There we go. Ah. Come on. Youch. Come on. Not good. There we go. Ooh, back. Ow. Come on. There we go. There we go. Now we got it. And the Phantom General is now dead. Awesome. Had to use up our life essence to do it, unfortunately, but at the least we did it.
Over here.
Yes, I know over here. What about over here? Let's see. Oh, we gotta hold that.
Just one hit.
Forward or back?
Gargoyles.
Nope.
The plumbing must be stopped.
Forward.
Up.
There we go. Okay, so what does all this blood allow us to do? Oh, there's still one more to do. Okay. Well, at least that is easier now that we know what we're doing with it. So what does all this blood let us do? Apparently go down. Or open up whatever the hell that is. Probably hell.
Are you here to play execution? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
Ah, the Destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Talk about bad breath.
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this. And bring me her still beating heart.
Alright, I think that was the ability we were missing. How exactly can we use it? Well, it allows us to glide at the least. Yeah, supernatural wings enable Wart to temporarily glide. After double jump, hold A to activate Shadow Flight and glide. Glide inside Shadow Currents to soar high into the air. So that is what will allow us to get things we've missed so far. So we're going to have to backtrack. Yes, I do not want to go across that yet, though. There we go. Kill this zombie. There we go. Okay, there are a few things I want to backtrack for, so let's go ahead and do that. Not the least of which is this, which I have a feeling... I have a feeling we still can't get across. Ooh, maybe we can. Maybe we can. Okay, am I gonna be able to go straight across, or am I going to have to... Ah, damn, didn't jump. Anyways, we can still backtrack a little bit further. Try it again on our way out again towards where we need to go. For now, at least. What is that up there? I don't know what that is. But to get where I need to go. There we go. Can I not backtrack further than... Oh, wait, no, it's out this way. Okay. We'll work our way back forward. Oops. There we go. Okay, we're back to the crossroads. Specifically from here. The one is that... I don't think... Yeah, I can't make that. I can't get up there. Still. Still can't get up there. But there are a few other things I should be able to do. So that sucks. That sucks, but at the least we should be able to get that artifact now. Yeah, we should hopefully be able to get that artifact. Let's go up this set of stairs first. I don't think we can go through here. Yeah, no, it is blocked. It is blocked. I was kind of hoping we could get through there, or there was something else we were missing there, but nope, nothing. Not a thing. Well, in that case... In that case, let's see about going over this way. Ignore the zombies. Now... Can we get through? Yes! Awesome! So we've got the artifact. Soldier. Do we already have that one? I swear we already had that one. Anyways. Let's go ahead and get across here again. Because there's something else I want to try. Across here. Ah, no, we can't go far enough. So we're still missing more abilities. That's sad. We're still missing more abilities. I am going to go ahead and open that real quick. Just so I don't have to deal with worrying about health. Okay, so there wasn't much we could do by backtracking. At least not yet. But I might still be able to get across this thing. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. You know what, I'm not gonna worry about it. I don't think we can get across there yet anyways. It would be like incredibly tough to try. It might be possible, but again, I think it's like incredibly tough. That is good though. But, ow. But let's get out of here. Ow, come on. Yow, come on. I'm trying to dash and he's not letting me dash the way I want to. There we go. Back. This is gonna blow up. Not as far back as I would have hoped. But oh well. Oh well. Okay, and across we go. Yeah, that's how you bring up the HUD. I already knew that. Don't know what these things are that they're glowing, but whatever they are, they're glowing. These guys seem to be coming out of the whatever the hell that blue orb is. There we go. There's still that one. There we go. Okay. So what is this thing? Is this... I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Okay. Never saw one of those from down below before. Okay, that's more understandable now. Okay. Whoa, whoa, bat. There we go. I was gonna say, gotta take care of that thing before it knocks me down. Last time, they just knocked me down into the ground, or the water. This time, not so easy. Okay, what is this? No. No, whatever. I think it's just light. I don't know. There we go. And I've glitched. I've glitched, and yeah. I don't know what the hell happened there. But we're back. I glitched through the floor, I think. I don't know. Okay. Gotta make it across these things. Not too bad. Fairly easy so far. Okay, now the choking grounds. What's around here? Don't know. You've got these bat things. Ow. That works. There we go. That takes care of them pretty easily. What's down under here? Looks like another artifact. Yeah. Another soldier artifact. Ooh, back, back. Keep forgetting. This guy, you gotta go in for a couple hits, then get away. And then as soon as he starts like swelling in, go back. Come on, back, back. Ah, damn. Down to one bar. Okay, back, back, back. Yeah, I knew that wasn't going to be far enough. Oh, well. Okay. Oh, great. A new type of enemy. Type of basic enemy, because it's throwing two of them at me at once. Keep forgetting I have that scythe that I can use. Ah. Come on, there we go. See that execution. There we go, okay. Now I'm pretty certain that's Volgrim up over here. Yeah. Yep, Volgrim location. And I do have more artifacts, so we can trade in those. And I definitely want another life essence. Wish we could carry more.
Let me know if I can help.
Let's go back to the sword. Let's get...
Please take your time.
I don't want stuff that's going to be complicated to pull off, because I'm very much like a button masher, so stuff that's going to require like multiple buttons I really kind of don't want. Dash from the air, that could be interesting. Power strike. Sword uppercut.
Let me know if
you know what, I think the 180 orbit slash is probably my best bet right now.
Too hard a bargain, friend.
Okay.
What would you ask of this?
Now this guy. That worked. Okay. Now, taking a look at the map real quick. We were like right over here. supposed to go over here, so let's go the opposite direction. Because you know how it is. Always go the opposite direction to what they want. There we go. Always go the opposite direction to what they want, because you're more likely to find secrets that way. At the least, we'll encounter more enemies and get more currency. Like, say, these guys. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay, we got a big guy, too. There we go. Okay. Back off from him a second. Youch. Yow. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this one out real quick. There we go. And that one, because he's available, needs what, three? Ow, come on, ow! Okay, and these guys are done. Oh, where the hell did you come from? Well, you're done now too, so, booyah. That works. Okay. Now there is... Okay, where's this lead us? A chest. Awesome. See, this is why you don't just automatically go where they want you to. Because you'd miss out on all this good loot. I am kind of tired of these little zombie guys, though. Because they're not challenging at all. They're so easy to fight. So easy. The only problem is if you get swarmed by them, or you have to deal with one of these at the same time. There we go. Ooh, I'm starting to get a handle on dodging. Just gotta make sure I'm not, like, keeping the stick tilted towards the enemies when... Okay, back, back, back. There we go. Yeah, just don't try to dodge towards the enemies, dash towards the enemies. It doesn't work. You end up not being able to get away, take the full brunt of their attack. Okay. There we go. Okay, I think that's it here. Yeah, don't want to go down that way. So let's start heading back then. Heading back towards the way we're supposed to go. May even want to stop in back with Volgrim. Getting a fair amount of... Ow. Yeah, getting a fair amount of ow. No, we're getting a fair amount of a currency from all this. There we go, take out that bat. There we go. Awesome. This is actually a pretty fun game. Really enjoying myself. Don't know why I put off playing this game for so damn long. Well, part of the problem was I planned to play it for you guys and ended up taking that long break because my computer was dead. Just things happen sometimes. Shit happens. Either way, go back to Volgrim. Trade in some of these souls. Which reminds me, one of these days I really do have to play Dark Souls and Demon Souls. I've tried Demon Souls. I've gotten like a couple hours into it, and then that's about it. But Dark Souls, I never really got into. Meteor Strike or Air Reaper Blade, Hellraiser. Go Hell Reaper Blade. There we go, upgrade that. So that's level 2 now. Or no, that's level 1. I can buy level 2.